Hello guys, my name's Senna and welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time, you guys can check out my Facebook page as well as my other videos. So today, like my previous video that I did for Wednesday, today I'm going to do the Thursday Hell Mode Daily Dungeon. So this one is one of the, I guess, like the most crucial one. Just because, you know, like I mentioned, the Universal is used for almost all the Seven Knights, as well as a lot of different heroes as well. So it's, I think this is the hardest one among the, any other one, the Hell Mode there, out there is. You guys can see that Wukong, one of the Four Lord, is there. He's extremely annoying, just because he does a piercing, as well as when he dies, he makes a copy of himself, up to four, and blah blah blah. So it's really annoying. So the character that the heroes that I take is, I take Delans so I can silence them. I take Fung Yen just so that, you know, I have a hit immunities for three turns. I take Lee, like I said, Lee should be one of the first awakened characters that you guys should make. And Nia is also very crucial because it reduces any turn buff by 2 or 3 turns to get rid of the Wukong. And next is the Guan Yu. He will be coming out soon. He's one of the 8-3 characters. Is one of those typical, the 3 Warring Empire characters. So, you know, he'll be coming out. And then what he's used for is his, the second skill allows any kind of hit immunity for one hit for all of your allies. So I gotta protect some of my guys, so take it. It might not work at first time, just because, you know, I don't really have a perfect deck, as you guys can see that my Quanu is level 30, so is my Delans. So it's, you know, very it's very weak, as well as, you know, if you take a look at a Lee and others too, it's very weak. But, you know, here's just a way I can do. It just makes a life one with a Lee and then just attack. So next, you know, Shane comes, doesn't take any kind of a magical hit, magical attack, you guys, as you guys know. So I just use this just so that I can buy up some time to save some of my other guys, and use Delans to silence her again. And then let me try if I can kill. Delans do a lot of damage, but mine's still level 30 plus 5, so it's, you know, still quite weak. And then what I basically do is I just try to stall until I get my Lee. Lee's skill back, and then when it comes back, you use it, and then try to kill her with just one regular hit. So up to the second one is very easy. If you're using Lee, it's really easy. Wukong comes. He does piercing, so we gotta be careful. But luckily, on the previous one, we did the one hit immunity, so it goes over to the next. So, you know, that's a good thing. And then you still have the 45 seconds, so you try to stall. So I'm trying to use the Guan Yu's the first skill again to give the hit immunity. This might be the perfect video. Hopefully, it works. So Wukong is, you know, a silence. This is the reason why, you know, Delans is so good, just because, you know, he can silence. And this ability, basically, you can use in almost any kind of daily that is out there right now. So here you go. You use the Lee skill again. Makes a life into one. Hits. And now you use the Nia's buff removing skill. Good thing that Nia didn't die, or else this is gonna take forever. So after you use the Nia's buff removing, everything else will be gone except the original one. So what I can do is I can summon the, use the Lee's awaken skill and summon another one and then make him into life one again, and then regular hit, and then That's it. So, sometimes it doesn't work out if you don't use the Kuan Yu's the skill well. If you don't have a Kuan Yu, it's fine. You can use any other one as well, like Chosun. That would be like another option that you guys have. So, this was like the hell mode. So this one actually ended, faster, just because it has only one character, the one heroes on each the phase. And this is how you get it. So you don't have to wait, the 2 weeks to make it into a 4-star. It takes very long. That's the reason why you should get Lee first, so you guys can finish these and get the more materials, so you guys can have some extra ones that you guys have, the Seven Knights or other ones that you guys can level up. For instance, I still have Delens that I'm trying to level up, the Limit Break, as well as have the Karma, and two Eileen that I gotta level up, and Wukong as well. So the universal is used in a lot of different places, so that's why it's very crucial to do these daily dungeons, and then it'll be really nice if you can do it in the hell mode. So everyone besides Delens on the team, let's see, let me go back which team I used real quick. So here you go. Fengyan is pretty easy to get. You don't really need him for anything else, just tanking damage in the front. Lee is, as you guys should have saved some, the awakened points, and you guys can easily make it. Kuan Yu, Nia, they're all like natural, the 4-star, so they're pretty easy to get and raise up as well. So you guys can get these guys fairly easy. The only exception is probably the Delens, but like I said, Delens you guys can also choose as a 7-9 or anything like that. So if you guys do have Delens, make sure you guys try out and then see if my video is helpful. So this was like a brief a guide. The pet doesn't really matter, as well as skill. You guys should have mastered it, because like I said, that's the first thing that you guys should use for the rubies. So skills and those doesn't really matter as much. So that was my video. I hope you guys liked it. Please like and subscribe on the bottom if you guys like it, and make sure you guys check out my Facebook page as well. So have a good Christmas, and please wait for my other videos. Thank you. Just makes a life one with the Lee, and then just attack. So next, Shane comes, doesn't take any kind of a magical hit, magical attack, you guys, as you guys know. So I just use this just so that I can buy up some time to save some of my other guys, and use Delens to silence her again. And then let me try if I can kill. Delens do a lot of damage, but mine's still level 30 plus 5, so it's still quite weak. And then what I basically do is I just try to stall until I get my Lee's skill back. And then when it comes back, you use it, and then try to kill her with just one regular hit. So up to the second one is very easy. If you're using Lee, it's really easy. Wukong comes. He does piercing, so we gotta be careful. But luckily, on the previous one, we did the one hit immunity, so it goes over to the next. So that's a good thing. And then, hello guys, my name is Senna, and welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time, you guys can check out my Facebook page as well as my other videos. So today, like my previous video that I did for Wednesday, today I'm going to do the Thursday Hell Mode daily dungeon. So this one is one of the, I guess, like the most crucial one, just because like I mentioned, the universal is used for almost all the Seven Knights, as well as a lot of different heroes as well. So it's, I think this is the hardest one among the any other one, the Hell Mode there out there is. You guys can see that Wukong one of the four lord is there. He's extremely annoying, just because he does piercing, as well as when he dies, he makes a copy of himself, up to four, and blah blah blah. So, it's really annoying. So the character that the heroes that I take is, I take Delans, so I can silence them. You still have the 45 seconds, so you try to stall. So I'm trying to use the Quanu's the first skill again to give the hit immunity. This might be the perfect video. Hopefully it works. So Wukong is silence. This is the reason why Delans is so good. Just because he can silence, and this ability basically you can use in almost any kind of daily that is out there right now. So here you go. You uses the Lee skill again, makes a life into one. Hits. And now you use the Nia's buff removing skill. Good thing that Nia didn't die, or else this is gonna take forever. So after you use the Nia's buff removing, everything else will be gone except the original one. So what I can do is I can use the Lee's awaken skill and summon another one and then make him into life one again and then regular hit and then that's it. So sometimes it doesn't work out if you don't use the Quanu's the skill well. If you don't have a Quanu, it's fine. You can use any other one as well, like Chosun. That would be like another option that you guys have. So this was like the hell mode. So this one actually ended faster, just because it has only one character, the one heroes on each the phase, and this is how you get it. So you don't have to wait, the 2 weeks to make him into a 4-star. It takes very long. That's the reason why you should get Lee first, so you guys can finish these, and get the more materials, so you guys can have some extra ones that you guys have, the Seven Knights or other ones that you guys can level up. For instance, I still have Delans that I'm trying to level up, the Limit Break, as well as have the Karma, and two Eileen that I gotta level up, and Wukong as well. So the universal is used in a lot of different places, so that's why it's very crucial to do these daily dungeons, and then it'll be really nice if you can do it in the hell mode. So everyone besides Delans on the team, I take Fung Yen just so that I have a hit immunities for 3 turns. I take Lee, like I said, Lee should be one of the first awakened characters that you guys should make, and Nia is also very crucial because it reduces any turn buff by 2 or 3 turns to get rid of the Wukong. And next is the Quanu. He will be coming out soon. He's one of the 8-3 characters. Is one of those typical the three Warring Empire characters. So he'll be coming out. And then what he's used for is the second skill allows any kind of hit immunity for one hit for all of your allies. So I gotta protect some of my guys, so take it. It might not work at first time, just because I don't really have a perfect deck, as you guys can see that my Quanu is level 30. So is my Delans, so it's very it's very weak, as well as if you take a look at a Lee and others too, it's very weak. But here's just a way I can do.